got a whole bunch of these crawfish holes in my front yard. I got that one. And this one. Look at the size of the hole on that one. I bet that one would make a nice snack. Here's a little one. Here's another one looks small, but the hole's pretty big. And then there's another little one here. They're all over. I guess they're gonna get knocked down once mowing starts, and with spring right around the corner, that's gonna be soon.